Hello children, this is Mumtaz madam and I am going to teach English grammar of for standard 8A. Now we have to begin with the half yearly syllabus, that is 30 from the 30 chapter. In the consequent time I will tell you the chapter, which chapters will come in the half yearly, and this is the one of them, that the 30 chapter phrases. Okay, so let us understand what is a phrase. Phrase is what? It is a group of words, and it can contain noun, adjective, adverb, and the non-finite verbs like participle, infinitive, gerund, but it does not contain a finite verb. So it is a group of word which doesn't give a complete thought, but as it does not contain finite verb in it. Let us see the example. The writer was a man of great wealth. Here, the man of great wealth. Of great wealth is the phrase. He was a man of great promise. Of great promise is a phrase. So these are the phrases. That means a group of words. It contain noun, adjective or adverb, or a non-finite verb like participle, infinitive, gerund, but it doesn't contain a finite verb. Then we come to the different types of phrases. First we deal with the adjective phrase. Adjective phrase means what? It is just like the, it does the work of an adjective. You know what is an adjective? It qualifies a noun or a pronoun. Okay, it describes the noun or the pronoun. Like that, adjective phrase will also describe the noun or the pronoun. So let us see the example. The Russian Navy was defeated. Here, which Navy? Russian. Russian is what? It is an adjective. So we can change this adjective into adjective phrase like this. The Navy of Russia. The Navy of Russia is an adjective phrase. Was defeated. The judge was a generous man. Generous is the adjective. It can change into phrase like this. The judge was a man of generous nature. So it is a man of generous nature is the phrase, adjective phrase. It qualifies the judge. Now you can see on the next page, 200 page, a valuable document was found yesterday. Which document? Valuable document. The valuable is the adjective. Now we can change into adjective phrase. A document of great value. A document of great value was found yesterday. So one word adjective can be changed into the group of words and can form the adjective phrase. We have seen in these three examples. Let's see, study more about the adjective phrase here. Like this, adjectives, a golden ring. It can be changed into a ring made of gold. A popular hero. A hero liked by the people. A popular city. A city having a large number of inhabitants. A deserted village. A village without any inhabitants. A religious man. A man of a religious nature. A silken turban. A turban made of silk. These are all adjective phrases and these are all adjectives. We will do the exercise in the next class. Okay, let's continue the exercise. Exercise 113. You just have to pick out the phrase, adjective phrase. Let's see. Answer. He is the man of the honor. Of the honor. Second, of means. Of cowardice. Like this, number 4, in the hand. In need, in time, of a feather, of the world, in the street, of glory. So these phrases generally, they qualify the noun or the pronoun here. So they are adjective phrase.